next up is our 11 middle school 8th grade band. We've got three tunes for you this evening. They're going to open with the third movement of a piece that you heard a little bit of earlier in the semester, British Isles. And this is the third movement, which is entitled Farewell Dundee. So would you welcome? Oh, I'm being told to stall. While I'm being told to stall, let me go ahead and talk to 8th grade parents for just a second. I hate to turn this into a business meeting, but while I have you here, 8th grade parents, just a quick reminder that if your student is traveling with us to Disney World next year, they have a $300 deposit due this Friday, May the 4th, Star Wars Day, May the 4th, be with you. Right, kids? If you need to know how much money they have in their account, you can contact either me or Mr. Renner or Mr. Bala. They should have received that information though today as well. Well, it looks like I still need to stall some more. 8th grade parents, but really all parents as well. I know that these guys had to turn in their schedule forms for next year, what seems like 6 months ago. And if something has changed in their world or in their thinking between when they turned in that schedule form and now, and they did not think they wanted to do new band then, but now they do, please let us know if we can change that very easily, whether it's a 6th or 7th grader at the middle school or one of these 8th graders coming into the high school next year. That is the easiest change in the world. It's simply an email to a counselor. They hit a couple things with a keyboard and we're good to go. Even in August, if something changes over the summer and they realize they've made a great mistake, we would love to have them with us next year. 8th grade parents especially, I want to say one thing real quick to you that I said to them the other day. If your student is kind of on the fence, I would remind you that they do have to have a fine arts credit to graduate. So if they're kind of unsure about next year, I would encourage them to just go ahead and give us a year, get that fine arts credit out of the way, and just see. Because you can't know if you like something before you never try it. As I tell again, my 3-year-old every time I'm doing the vegetable in front of her, which I'm sure you're all familiar with. I can't tell you how many times I've seen a student waffle at the end of their 8th grade year. I'm not sure if I want to do it. I'm not sure if I'll like marching band. And by sometimes the second day of band camp, they're telling me how this is the best thing they've ever done, and they can't believe they have already considered quitting. So if you have any questions about high school life, I would be happy.